Lord, we thank you that your word is truth, Lord, and that it's freedom. Lord, we thank you that we have your word for comfort in a time of unrest, Lord, in a time of violence, Lord, in a time where things are scary. Lord, we thank you that your word endures and that we can go for that for comfort. Lord, today I just bring to you the situation that's in our country, Lord. I just pray for the hearts of the people that are involved, Lord, the unrest that's going on, Lord. Lord, we thank you that you're a God of justice and that you're a God who cares for all people, Lord. And Lord, I just pray that today we can rest on your justice and we can rest that on your assurance of that, Lord. Lord, I pray that our hearts are open today, Lord, to the words and the message. Lord, I pray that whatever is on our mind, Lord, that you will bind that away so we can listen to you fully, Lord, that our hearts are focused on you, Lord, and we just thank you again that we can gather in your name, Lord, to come and hear what you have to say to us. In your name, amen.